swing when defending champions PSV entertained first place Vitesse Arnhem. PSV got their first score of the day off this sensational 10th-minute blast from Yunus Kolka. The Finnish midfielder then doubled his pleasure on the stroke of full time as PSV closes the gap on the league leaders with the 2-0 shot.